turned 87 on the second day of June. In case nobody's counting, son, that's many a moon. You find him down on Main Street, that's where he likes to walk. It's worth the price of admission just to hear that old man talk. He's the last living cowboy in this town. He rode off into the sunset, yet now he's still kicking around. You'll find him halfway liquored up on Cattle County Shine, or all the way drunk half the time. He's got 40 head of cattle down on Turkey Creek. There's always some old stray dog around the cabin at his feet. His family left for California back in 29. It was 2 bits for the whiskey, and tobacco was a dime. He's the last living cowboy in this town. He rode off into the sunset, yeah, he's still kicking around. You'll find him halfway liquored up on Cattle County Shine. Pickups, all I've ever seen him